Do earthquakes have the Midas touch? Well, a new study says just that. Australian researchers claim after a 4.0 magnitude quake or higher, 6 miles underground, energy released can vaporize water that collects between fault lines. What does that mean? Well, the vaporized water leaves behind small amounts of gold and silica on nearby surfaces. The amounts are very small, but can add up big. Researchers say 100 tons of gold could be formed in less than 100,000 years. Still, an anchor for the Daily Buzz jokes, this research didn't tell us anything new.
Did we need a study to tell us that shaking it will get you gold? I mean, okay.
You know, it's been happening for years.
I shouldn't have said that. My mom is watching.
But the findings could have other implications besides the formation of gold. According to a University of California Berkeley seismologist, the study shows fluid pressure in the fault lines comes back to its original level after a quake, which could help predict future quakes. As far as I know, we do not yet incorporate fluid pressure variations into estimates of aftershock probabilities. Integrating this could improve earthquake forecasting. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Zima.